most confidential because children, if you ask them to sit and meditate, you think you can make them meditate? How many of them will meditate? If you ask them to sit and learn, enter Bhagavad Gita, become jnanis, how many of them can do it? Or if you ask them to do nice work and offer it to Krishna, can they do it? Or the old people, right? So that's why this bhakti yoga, everyone can do it. Irrespective of your age, physical, mental condition, anyone can do it. So that's why it's called confidential knowledge. And it's easy to perform, and it's so joyful to perform. How many of you like going to Himalayas, leaving your family? Huh? How many of the Prabhu want to do that? You know, right? So, that's why Bhakti Yoga is very, very joyful.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram.
What's your name? Krishik is going to say his favorite pastime of Krishna. What is your favorite? That's your favorite one too?
And I like the part when
Aditya is going to say his favorite pastime of Krishna. And his favorite hero is Krishna, right? Yeah. What's your favorite pastime?
I like when Krishna killed Agastya.
What's your best part in that story?
When he, I don't know how to say, but he opened his...
Ripped body. Off his stomach?
Yeah.
Whatever you are doing at home, like while you are cooking, right, you have some kirtan or some lecture going on, so that while you are doing cooking, you can engage in devotional service. So that is also the first step is, as in the paper it is there, Shravana. So you are also listening. And then other thing is, when we are driving, right, to office or whenever, if possible, so maybe certain percentage of the time we can hear news or we can hear other songs, but some percentage of the time we can hear,
it's fine.
We can hear the devotional songs or lectures, or if you want, I have an audio version of Bhagavad Gita. I can give it to you, so you can listen to that. Like sometimes at work, it may be mentally not that engaging, right? Not all the time. You may not be on the phone call, or it not be mentally challenging work. In that case, also same thing. We can listen to some lectures. If you want, I can give you the CDs. We found some lectures on Bhagavad Gita and a few other topics. So you can keep listening. So like that, wherever you can fit in your schedule, in your daily activities, so that we can listen. And at home especially, you can make an habit of playing this nice kirtans or bhajan, so that kids also at this young age, they can start listening to this devotional lectures. So that could be one way of listening. Then immediately that listening will transform to remembrance. So definitely once we are remembering, as we start listening, then definitely that will help us to remember the Lord more often than what we discussed during the ice breaking. With that, I would say Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.